And so a study found that Vicks VapoRub actually unlocks some of that childhood memory. You don't need to have the whole tub, just even a small teaspoon is enough to unlock something from our childhood, especially if it's a happy memory.
Yeah, that's interesting though that it happens to be Vicks, because a lot of times you associate it with not feeling well.
That's true.
But it does send you to a place where you're little and your parents just glob all that over your face. So you're breathing that in. That makes
sure.
sense. So now let's talk a little bit more about the app. Mm-hmm. So for people out there, if they want to download that, they could find it, I would imagine, anywhere apps are sold, correct?
That's right. It's on Google Play. It's on, you know, the App Store and so on. It's AWMA, Alloway Working Memory Assessment. And there's, as I said, 50 different memory strategies, all science-based. Yeah.
Yeah. And again, I feel like this is the time of the year that a lot of people are doing a little bit of reflection and self-improvement. Yep. And memory is one of those things that's always great to work on.